soon, your ride on the CTA could be more comfortable and faster. The U.S. Department of Transportation is giving Chicago $200 million. The funds will replace up to 300 aging rail cars. Some have been around since the 80s. Transit agencies in cities like Cleveland and Sacramento also received grants.